Good morning, guys. It's Monday. So, my husband went off to work, and this little bright-eyed beauty decided she was going to be up the fly, because Daddy couldn't go back to bed. So, she's up. So, I decided to come online and show y'all some new vinyl sheets that we found in Walmart over the weekend while we were camping, and make Raven a shirt. Raven went ahead and went to bed in this little white t-shirt. Can we show him your t-shirt? No, she's a little grumpy this morning, okay? She got a little white t-shirt on with her. With her little unicorn pajama bottoms, but these prints were in some rolls, $5. I don't remember what prints went together, but I unrolled them and I made some stuff last night. This is one of the prints in there together. These little bundles were together. I don't remember, like I said. They're $5 a bundle. I really don't remember what bundles have what in them. I'm thinking. Yeah. I just saw that one. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to stick these two together. So I have two of these sheets. They're two sheets each for $5 or more. And these are for your Cricut. So they work great. Taking some of these vinyls and making Raven a shirt. This one has coffee cup print on them. I thought it was cute. Yeah, so there's two of these. Two prints of this, which I think is cute. You can make anything out of this one. Yeah. This is for an automobile, and you can put them on anything, like cups. I did a shirt last night. They stick great on a shirt. I just gotta use my heat press and make it stick. Yep. So there's that color. Very pretty colors. Is two sheets of this one, which y'all will see in a minute. I'm fixing to use this one. Little flower print. I have this one on my Cricut mat right now. Raven, you dropped your baby. Mommy, you'll get in a minute. I had two sheets of this one. I used half of it last night. As you can see, it's really pretty. It's like a baby pink. Maybe. Really cute. But I feel a little bit better at these things. Practice makes it perfect. And then, we got two sheets of this. It's the scallop white and pink. It's not showing much on camera. It looks like a tan, but it's not. It's like a coral. Looks really cute. So to save time on my camera, my video, I went ahead and I went ahead and the shirt. It's Ravien right here. Because Ravien is our model this one. So I'm going to fix Ravien's shirt. So I know exactly where to put it all. I'm just get her sit up straight because she's a little wobbly. Daughter should get some new YouTube this morning. Since she's the only one awake. Y'all can't see, but it's up here. So, put you guys down. So, I'm gonna go ahead and go over what I just cut with my ticket. And put on something. So that is what I do. So I'll go over this one more time. Stop me last night because I didn't have a trash bag. All my stuff. Trash bag. Close my Cricut up. Unplug it. guys already guess what it says. Probably gonna have to take Raven's shirt off. I'm hoping not. The reason why I put her shirt on is so I can see where it goes on her. Chance to do a video. Give us some mommy daughter time. Alright. We'll let you guys back up. Guys, it's like, it was 6:30 when I started. 6:40. We're in school and she's putting stickers on me. I'm putting stickers on her for being a good girl. This is your participant sticker, Raven. After this video is done, what I'll do is I'll go back through and make sure it's all straight. But I really hate long videos when people do long videos sometimes. It's like, oh, is it ever going to end? Remember guys, once you get your shirt, it's not going to dry within 24 hours. Because the vinyl will come off. Alright, Raven. Let's show them our shirt. You guys, it is not backwards. The reason why it looks backwards is because the camera is not reversed. Her shirt says, Raven! How pretty. R-A-V-I-E-N. Raven. She's like, I don't know what to think about that. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thumbs up it. Thanks, guys. This is Trisha Johnson and Mommy with Raven. Thank you for having us on. Bye.